Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you. Captain's log, stardate 44721.9. After 10 days in the company of the Cytherians, the Enterprise has been safely returned to Federation space. We bring back knowledge of their race that will take our scholars decades to examine. Lieutenant Barclay is apparently no worse for his experience.
So how much do you remember?
Well, I remember doing everything. I just don't remember how or why.
How do you feel now?
Smaller.
Just plain old Barclay, huh?
Always seems to come back to that, doesn't it?
You know, almost everyone has a moment in their lives when they exceed their own limits, achieve what seems to be impossible.
The tricky part is what happens afterwards.
You almost always feel a sense of loss. But it is possible to carry something of that experience through the rest of your life, in ways that you aren't even aware of now.
I think I know what you're saying.
Either way, Reg, you're an important part of this crew. In fact, I could really use your help with that level 3 diagnostic.
Sure.
Excuse me, Commander, but I believe Mr. Barclay and I had a date scheduled. For a walk in the Arboretum?
The diagnostic can wait. I'll see you later.
You really don't have to do that.
I know.
May I? Checkmate in 9 moves.
I didn't know you played chess.
I don't.
I love beans, diggity doo.